So first you heat the pot, okay. Then you dump everything inside. A cauliflower, tomato, okay, and then let it cook. You do not need to add any water unless you really want it very soft. Otherwise, the tomato will create the water, okay? When it's almost done, you can add some green onion and then top with the sesame oil, okay? And that is it for today. I'll see you soon again. Bye-bye now.